these three vaccines actually that have been approved recently, whether it is Pfizer or Oxford AstraZeneca or the Moderna in the UK, none of them contain any human or animal products or any porcine products, including gelatin or any animal derived ingredients. And also they don't contain any of the common allergens such as latex, milk, lactose, gluten, egg, maize, peanuts. So they are completely suitable for both vegetarians as well as vegans.